What's good, guys? My name is Smarin, and this is day 3 of creating Marvel items out of cardboard until I get invited to a Marvel premiere. For day 3, we have my favorite item so far, Spider-Man web shooters. It might not look the best, but it actually works really well. As you can see, it actually shoots webs when I do the iconic Spider-Man hand sign. Using a spring mechanism, I was able to create a pretty realistic version of a Spider-Man web shooter, and it just looks so cool. And with that being said, comment down below, which Marvel item should I create next?